Place a boiled potato inside, line up the plunger, and give it a squeeze. Check this out, we've got this amazing riced mashed potato. Once you've pushed it all through, you can scrape off the bottom, and we've got this most amazing fluffy mashed potato. I'm going to serve it with butter, herbs, and salt and pepper.